Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we are finally doing my Christmas giveaway. I have been so pumped for this. I've been putting together so many good goodies for you guys, and let me just show you. Oh gosh, I have two bags full of stuff for one lucky winner. So, with that being said, all the rules are going to be listed down below. You must be at least 18 years of age or have a parent's permission. You must be following my channel. You also must like this video and leave a comment down below and let me know what you were excited about. Now, there is also going to be a mystery word somewhere in this video that you will have to know as the winner when I email you. So make sure you guys know the mystery word. Please do not leave it down in the comments below because I will delete the comment and I would hate to do that. So with that being said, make sure you follow the rules. And there's also a link that you guys have to go through. You just follow that link and it gives me your email. That way, if you are the winner, I can get in touch with you. So the giveaway starts today and it ends on the 20th of December. So I will be announcing the winner on the 20th. That way I can get these goodies mailed out on the 21st in hopes that you guys receive it before Christmas. So with that being said, let me show you everything that I got for you. I'm sure you guys are very curious. I'm just gonna start with the little bags first because they have a lot of different goodies inside of them. And I usually put them in bags so it helps, you know, make sure that nothing's broke by the time that you get them. So in this bag, we have a full-size Tarte Lights Camera Lashes Mascara. I love that one. Some samples. A Wander Beauty Glowing Ahead Illuminating Face Oil. This is a full size. These are some lip pencils. Let's see. Banana powder. This is a Tarte Park Avenue Princess bronzer. We have these are Cover FX glitter drops. So those are really, really good. I hear this is in the shade Lunar. Okay, the next bag. Da-da-da-da. Ooh, okay. So we have two of the Jeffree Star liquid lipsticks. This is the shade Coral Fixation and the shade Karma. Now, I kind of wanted to keep this shade because it's so unique, but I just don't think I could pull it off. So hopefully the winner can. We have a Beauty For Real liquid lipstick. The IVY Radiant Glow Highlighter. This looks like a shimmery powder. And a Nomad Desert Sun. This is a intense eyeshadow. I really enjoy Nomad shadows. I think they're really, really nice. So that is it for this one. Don't worry, guys. I'm saving the really good stuff for last. Okay, so in this one, we have, let's see, this is a In Bloom eyeshadow by IVY, a Laura Geller lipstick. I have a couple Trastique lip pencils, a Skin Regiment. This is a Dr. Jart Water Fuse Ultimate Hydro Gel. A lot of nice little goodies in here. All right, this one is a set of lashes. We have a sample of the Rose Deep Hydration Face Cream, your Sunday Riley CEO Moisturizer. I love this moisturizer. It is so freaking good. A couple little samples of Kate Somerville. This is a turmeric facial scrub and a Makeup Forever powder. Let's see what's in this bag. I don't remember what is in every single bag. So in this bag, we have a Balm eyeshadow palette. So these are what the shades look like. Really cute packaging. They always have such cute packaging. Let's see, this is a soothing cream, a Simple Hydrating Booster. I actually really enjoy the brand Simple. They have some really good facial wipes. Your professional face primer. That's one of my main face primers that I use. This is a recovery treatment oil, full size. A Ahava Dead Sea Mineral Hand Cream. You got some samples of the Amika Thickening Conditioner and Shampoo, Foaming Face Cleanser, an eye cream. This is a Unicorn Glow Hydrating Primer. I have a full size of the Laundress Crease Release Spray. So you're supposed to spray this on your clothes and it's supposed to get out all of the wrinkles. This is Codex. This is a day cream, full size. And this one is from Grown Alchemist. This is a detox night cream, also full size. This is the Yinsa Color and Face Silk Bronzing Base. So this comes with the brush and the cream bronzer. It looks so luxurious and so nice, but it was just a little bit too dark for me, so I'm going to go ahead and put this in the giveaway. Then we have a palette from Violet Voss. I really enjoy Violet Voss eyeshadow palettes. This still has the packaging on here, but this is what the shades look like. Super, super, super pretty. We have a Purelease Matcha Green Tea Antioxidant Priming Moisturizer, a full-size Dead Sea Water Mineral Hand Cream. So you have a little sample size and you have a full size. So this is the Sakura and Sage Vegan Eyeshadow and Blush Palette. Let's see. We have the Tara Mary Aloe and Tea Tree Toner, a nice full-size toner. I have a full-size Benefit Georgia Blush. I love their blushes and their highlighters. They're so freaking good. And it does come with like a little, I don't know if you can see, but it does come with like a little brush inside as well, so it'll help you apply it. Then we have the Space Case Cosmetic Quad. This is an eyeshadow palette, a Trustique Color Contour Cheek Stick. All right, this next one is a big one, so hopefully you guys will enjoy it. This is the Marc Jacobs Omega Tantastic Bronzer. This is one of my favorite bronzers. Oh, I love it so, so much. In this bag, what's in here? We have the Pure 4-in-1. This is a foundation, a powder foundation. I really enjoy this foundation. It is one of my favorites in the summertime because it gets so hot and sticky, and I feel like my face will melt if I use liquid foundation, so I stuck this one in here. This is the Persona Lip Gloss in the shade Honey Gloss. The Good Molecules Super Peptide Serum, and this is a full size. This is the Wish Lip Scrub, a Dose of Colors eyeshadow, which I love Dose of Colors, but I do have a color that looks exactly like it, so there's no need for me to keep, you know, a single eyeshadow. The Dr. Brandt Pores No More Luminizer Primer, something else from First Aid Beauty, and then I decided to go ahead and put in the Phase Zero Blush. This is a beautiful blush color. It's kind of like a nude color, but I went through my makeup this weekend and I have so many blushes, so I thought it would be better suited for somebody else. Hang in there with me, guys. We still have so much. So this is the Kenya Onaturvos Beauty, I can't remember, but it's a blush and shine kit, and the colors in here are so pretty, but I actually have several of these, so this one is for you guys. We have the full size Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. This is the Kilowatt Highlighter. Obviously, it's going to be too dark for my skin tone. I know I can use it as an eyeshadow, but I have so many gold eyeshadows, so hopefully somebody else will enjoy this. We have the Huda Beauty Mauve Obsessions Palette. A set of the Trustique Summer Glow and Go set. This is another thing from Grown Alchemist. This is a matte balancing moisturizer. Let's see, this is a Fresh Herb Origin Eye Cream. I got the Glam Glow Glow Powder Highlighter. I hear nothing but awesome things about this. This was like a really big hit. I actually don't even have it in my collection, but I thought you guys would love it. We have, let's see, this is the Tula Skincare Probiotic Daily Sunscreen. Always important to wear sunscreen, stay safe in the sun. And then we have a PMD Smart Facial Cleansing Device. This was like a really big one in a BoxyCharm, but I already have something similar to it, so hopefully you guys can get some use out of this. This is the Pharmacy Bright On Vitamin C Mask. This is full size. Fenty Beauty. These are the blotting papers with the blotting container. This is the Pure Cosmetics carrying case. Now, I did throw in a whole bunch of different brushes inside. There's some good ones in here too, you guys. So some are from BH Cosmetics, which I think are some amazing brushes. And then of course there's some Pure brushes in here too. So you guys just have all different kinds of brushes in this case. Now, what makeup lover doesn't need more makeup brushes? So I have more here for you guys. Dual Dimension Eyeliners. This is a liquid eyeliner from Laura Geller. So that's in there. We have a couple more face brushes from BH Cosmetics. And then this one is a flat foundation brush. I love how sturdy these are. They're really, really soft. So hopefully you guys will enjoy them. This is the Pure Lisse Watermelon Energizing Polishing Peel. We have the Ofra Cosmetics and Madison Miller palette. This is like blush and highlight, I believe. The Joel Smith Beauty Power Glosses. You get a set of two. All right. This is a Dose of Colors Liquid Lipstick in the shade Brick. This is one of my favorite formulas. It's so comfortable on the lips. This is the Essence Pure Nude Highlighter, which the shade is absolutely stunning. This is the Hythe Tranquility Sleep Mist. So you're supposed to spray this on your pillow and lightly, not heavily, but lightly. And you breathe it in and it's supposed to soothe and calm your body in order for it to help it rest. This is a big old bottle of the Polishing Micro Exfoliating Truffle Face Gummage from Skin & Company. So that'll last you a little while. Then I got a whole bunch of different face masks in here. There's a couple of the pink milk masks. I think there's like two or three in here, maybe more than that. Glam & Glow sheet mask, a avocado mask, the guacamole face mask, a spongelly sponge. These are so good, they smell so good, and it also helps exfoliate the skin, so I love these. Hope you guys will like it. This in here, it does not come with the Tarte Shape Tape, but this is like a little set. It comes with the Tarte Stay Spray, the base tape, and like a little mini sponge. So that was cute. This is a build your own palette. It's a magnetic palette. It does have a couple shades inside for you guys. This is one of the fancy brushes from Complex Culture. I do have one. I actually used it today. So this is what it would look like. It's super soft. I love this brush for bronzer. It's so, so good. So this is for you. Then we have a Dr. Brandt Antioxidant Spray Toner. Then we have a full-size bottle of Good Molecules Brightening Toner as well. So you definitely get a couple choices in toner. Okay, in this bag, let's see, there is the Sugar. I think this is like a blush. Yes, it's a little blush. The Coco Cabana Cream from Sol de Janeiro. A Violet Voss Lip Gloss. And last but not least, now I know there is a lot of controversy around this guy. So this is the Blue Blood palette. So if you know about Jeffree Star, he's full of drama, but he makes some bomb ash shadows. Like, I love his shadows. I actually use a little bit of my eyes today. So hopefully the winner will enjoy the Blue Blood palette. All right, guys, so that is it for this giveaway. I hope you enjoy everything that I collected for you guys. I've been working so hard to make sure I got some really perfect products for you guys, and hopefully the winner will really enjoy it. So with that being said, don't forget to leave your comment, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like this video, don't forget to find out the secret word, and I will see you guys on the next one. Bye.